Hey, let's get it. So, I don't actually know the name of these albums, but go Freely Free. Oh. Damn, we got 4K for lyric videos? Damn, this sounding mad inspirational right now. This is like the opposite of the title. Oh my god, it's a party! What the hell was that? Was that supposed to be him? What is that? Damn, yo, this is. Sean, you gotta feel it. A little breakdown there, then we build back up. That's such an interesting noise. I have no idea what that is. Oh my god! It's like actually like we're at the summer festival. Yeah, that's crazy. I can't believe their title is super sad and then they did the opposite in the first B side. Out of my mind? Day 6 concerts are always so hyped. I mean, yo, with these kinds of B sides, I'm sure they were. This one can lean either way. Damn, this is really happy too. Alright, so day 6 isn't like isn't the sad boys I thought they were. They get more and more emo in later albums? Oh no. Like, even, like, the strumming of the guitar, it almost feels like it, this could be, like, funky a bit. Is that what happened? I mean, so that is a really common theme in Day 6 lyrics, is like breaking up and like relationships. Habits. Piano. Yeah, we big chillin'. We're still at the festival. Yo, that bass was nice here. That bass is coming in real nice. There's some interesting cymbal hits in the background. Yeah, this is like, whoa! This whole album was just like good vibes. This has a live performance. It's like, I can't tell if it's like a sample or if he's actually doing it. Need a demonstration? Bro, I almost grabbed my cymbal right now because it's literally right there. Like, technically, I could demonstrate everything I'm talking about. Yo, and Everything coming together at the end. Whoa, damn. Bro, like, I said it throughout the titles, but Day 6 outros are really good. Like that, son? The bass in this makes you go feral. I mean, look, the bass has been comes in like real, really comes in through all their songs. It actually sounds really good. At least to me. Wow. Yo. Oh yeah, that bass is going to town. Yeah, the bassist knows what's up. No, I got you in the soon can he met with Joe Tad and the name I didn't oh good. Calling down and know a yak and shit and chuck him as a Joe and a smile too great, too lifted. Ego that Icarus, no go tell you silly like I'm a can't tell with dough. But you have a suit back, yeah, I'm the reason is cause I miss you too damn much. How to go bad gym of she now, eh? No, she must say, go get the baby. This is the first time I'm seeing a wah. That's so fun though. Yeah, so the guitar strumming has kind of stayed the same. Like, the guitar was already kind of doing in some of the other songs, but the bass started doing in this one. At least that I'm hearing. Oh, that was nice. Colors? Oh my god, this is a switch up. Damn, the like soft snare, the samples going off in the back. Actually, I forget, so they have a synth player, so technically it's the synth doing a lot of these noises. Oh, man, the vocals! Yo, we back to Emo Day 6. Let's go. Bro, these choruses are it. Powerful vocals, and it's just like super slow and heavy. Guitar coming in to like wrap it up. Emo again. Oh god. But like those are actually like my favorites. What are these pictures? I like choppy beats like that. It's like bam, 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 bam. Hey, this is weird. Like this feels like in between. Like I'm not like sad, but like. I think, yeah, so it's like because of the beat. Like, we're in a breakdown, basically. Yeah, so the verse kind of like, kind of fun, kind of upbeat. Ooh. I love this chorus. For the first time, I got to say goodbye. It's so like, it's like a really epic chorus. It feels so good. But like I said, I think it's because of the slowness. Because it's got like the same vibe as a breakdown. Yo, that one started off strong. Oh, they have a performance for that? Blood? Okay, coming in strong on this song. Alright, so we're back to the good vibes. This is definitely a feel-good song. Which is, why is it called Heart? I mean, did I say blood? Did I just say heart? Where did I... Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. I did say heart? Why did I say that? Is it because I saw the hearts? The lyrics are so toxic though. Oh my god. With these lyrics, I wasn't really paying attention, which by the way, I pay attention to the music first. Just quick disclaimer, I'm sorry I can't read, just letting y'all know. And my neck. I'm so confused on these lyrics now. It only... I was gonna say, this feels like it's like about a vampire, honestly. It feels like he accidentally fell in love with a vampire. Sing me.
Oh, 한 번 더 불러줘 난 항상 여기 이 자리에 가만히 너만을 기다릴게 아무리 오랜 세월이 흘러
Yo, we back to the summer festival. That's super hype. Hey! It was Nicki. Was that a Miss A shout out? Or is that like a saying? Don't say goodbye, baby, like Miss A. Shout out Miss A? I mean, they're part of the same company, right? At the end, Sungjin. Wish. Badly want to sing along. That's what I was saying. Day 6 is the perfect karaoke. Already really vibing with this one. Bro, I love my oh-ohs, my woo-woos. I was like, the up-tempo songs. If you mix everything together, it just... Oh, what's up, Casey Liu? Oh, everything cut out. Damn. I didn't expect them to play that like they did. The nostalgic feeling with this. I love how they end that phrase there. Both him and Jay, right? Yeah. Nobody! Guitar solo. I didn't expect that breakdown into the guitar solo there. Yes, yeah, like it's definitely nostalgic. Like it's like. It feels like happy, but at the same time, I feel a little sad right now. That was a really nice one. I actually really enjoyed that one. Wish. I love the vibe of it. Hunt. They got these types of songs? Yeah, I don't know what it reminds me of. Teen Beach Movie is basically the best way to put it, I guess.
Girl, be my baby. Sweet girl, baby. 네 앞에서 기만 하면 깨가 돼. 너 락같이 기전에 눈빛은 바로
네
앞에서 기만 하면 깨가 돼. 너
락같이
기전에 눈빛은 바로 매가 돼. 먹잇감 바로 보듯이 널
보듯이 I drool like an animal watching its prey? It's called Hunt? True. Goodbye, winter. Oh, these like sad ones like just like grab me so fast. I got the pulsy beat, soft guitar, really soothing vocals. Cool how strong they came in. I love this beat. And then just like the owls amplifying it. So nice. One of your favorite Day 6 bridges. Wait, so this is called My Day. Is this like dedicated to the fandom?
Yeah.
picks up like that. Oh, this beat is throwing me off a little bit. Bro, this song has like every beat in it. Yes, we are. 미안해, 이 말이 왜 그렇게도 어려웠던 건지 이젠 너에게 아무리 소리를 질러봐도 너는 듣지 못해 마지막 너의 뒷모습 그때 널 잡았어야 Yeah, this one's going in too. This is Wampyo's voice here. But like I said, like, I mean, oh, I kind of lost my train of thought. The song like sucked me back in. It was like, hold up, my part's coming up, and I couldn't ignore it. Bro, songs like that, like, are just so, like, satisfying to, like, sing along to. At this point, I'm just like waiting. Are we gonna be happy? Are we gonna be sad on this one? Oh, we happy on this one. Is that them like harmonizing in the back? Is that what that is? That was cool. Like I said, I like the up-tempo ones too. Man in the movie. We'll be right back. Yeah, surprisingly, this one doesn't feel sad. Walk around town. Yeah, like I feel like I'm in like a movie in a, I'm in a movie montage. Violin outro? What? That outro was like kind of epic. Yeah, so this has been like heavier since the beginning. This one definitely more like rock focused. Bro, all their songs are about like us relationships and stuff. I'm gonna cry real quick before going back in. Oh, damn. I have a really fast that single pedal or double pedal there too. Be lazy? Don't mind if I do. Yeah, bass popping off. This feels like a Michael Jackson song. Like, that could be slow. That could be some real good choreo to this one. Whatever with an exclamation point. What happened?
Time.
That was really pretty with like the piano in the back. I mean, like, yo, Day 6 definitely has a sound. Like, I think at this point, like, I could, like, if Day 6 song comes on, like, I'm definitely like, yo, that's Day 6. This was one of their concert openers? Style of song that Day 6 has, like, I can't imagine how cool their concerts were. Low light band.
Yeah,
they opened their first world tour with this. Like, especially with how easy it is to sing along to. Like, there's definitely an emphasis on, like, the... like, the type of, like, shouty singing and the whoa-ohs and all that. Like, I can't imagine how it feels being in, like, a... like, a venue just full of people, like, everybody just shouting along. Oh, they don't have a light stick, there's just a light band in the style of a watch. Interesting. I'll have to take a look at it after. I need somebody and we're starting off with the soft piano. Oh no, bro. Is there anyone to answer me? Oh no, bro. Oh my god. Wait, oh my god. This is actually so sad already. Bro, I got goosebumps with the Why Am I Alone. Is this the one? I think I low-key remember a really emo one, and I was waiting for it. Bro, that Why Am I Alone it's too good. That works a little too well, bro. Oh wait, this one has an MV? Did we watch this? Oh, it's a video of the concert with the studio audio over it. Right, if it's not an actual music video, we didn't watch it. I don't know what the point of that was, but I'll take it. So damn good. Oh, Bro, everything about. Yeah, I kind of want to see this. You know what? Let's. That's like too good not to watch. Actually, should I like marathon these? Maybe I shouldn't watch this. You know what? I don't care. That song is way too good. I need to see this.
Hello, 거기 누구 없나? Where is? 내게 대답 하나 해줄 누군가? Is anyone?
Like it starts off so simple but so sad.
사라져 점점 소리 없이 내게서 아무 이유 없이.
What am I alone? Bro, that hits so damn good. Like even the like, there's like the like reverse sound sample there.
What am I alone?
And then just why am I alone with just the acoustic? It's also really cool how they like slowly build up on it throughout the entire song. Like it's so simple at the beginning, but by the end it's like it's going crazy. The part is so random, but it's pretty cool. Like now we're coming a lot stronger. And now we're like building up. And then like we're finally like in the finale of it. Guitar going crazy. Everything going crazy. Bro, that song is so good. I could cry right now. Pouring. Oh, what? Damn, what? Why is it so epic? They got like the orchestra going off in the back. It does. The chorus does give off that type of vibe. Like the one part that like actually slowed down. Feels like a video game track to you? I could hear that too. Better? Every day I live like I was dead, damn!
Yeah.
I love parts like this. Just the build ups. Vocals going crazy on top of it. They got the best outros. That was really nice. Next karaoke night will be full of day 6. And yo, as long as someone joins me, there's no way I can handle singing all of these back to back. Someone gotta take the mic. Oh, we're crying again? I'll try. This feels like a Christmas song. I don't know why. Juan Peele wrote this for his mom? Live version for this? Isn't there a live version for a lot of them? What makes the live so much different? Damn, that's super soft. Yeah, it's like just like full on ballad. Here. Is this the one y'all were? I'm a little curious. I'll watch it. If it makes everybody cry, yo, it's worth it. One Peel is the one on the piano. The setting for this thing even got like the dinner table set up. Songs in this? Like I said, I really the place they're singing in is really cool. It's real cozy. Warning with an exclamation point. God.
Stop now.
Yeah. That is hype. Pattern there. Cool thing they did on that, but like those like reverb vocals.
You gotta stop, you gotta stop, you gotta stop now. You gotta stop, you gotta stop, you gotta stop now.
Best outros every time. Somehow. Vocals always going in. I expect these cars to be so like dancey. That's really cool though. very satisfying. That was really nice. Feeling good? The guitar's already got me vibing. Just come on. This is a feel good song. Feeling good tonight. Every time the walls kick in. Is this whole song like really high? Like the this one feels like higher, but I'm not actually sure. Have I just not been paying attention? Some good notes. Talking to. Oh, this reminds me of something. I mean, maybe this one just feels like extra indie? Maybe it's like, it feels a little dreamy? Is that what it is? It's a different vibe. Yeah, you're all good, Loka. Loka 017. A lot of lifting and swelling. Damn, even that little tune they got going. That was really cool. Talking to. Still. Someday. Oh, we sat again. Let's go. Everybody get your tissues. Sanju's voice is really cool. Like, Sungjin is the one that usually has the more, like, aggressive tone, right? Rano. It's so good. The Sungjin going in, the acoustic. That was really nice. Still. Hurt Road? Time to cry again. Literally, that's the first lyric. Tears swell up. Oh wait. 요즘 난 어때? 네가 봤을 때 괜찮아. Stop feeling acid. The piano's not like depressing. 요즘 내가 어떤 표정을 짓고 있는지 나는 모르거든. 만약에 내가 아무 말 없이 날아나 줄까. Oh, they baited me. I thought it was gonna be like a happy chorus. It kind of feels like a mix, honestly. Guitar effect is nice. Headache. 36 only has two moods. Sad and headbanging. I like the speed of this song. Six, don't we all? That was lit. 1-2-1 you. Yeah, this one's sounding thick. A lot of toms too. Yeah, the drums were. I gotta listen to that part again. He's like preemptively doing like the fills. Yeah, basically it's just like it's busier. This is the first thing you heard by them? That's definitely a cool one. I definitely like the vibe of it. And there was a lot of like toms throughout the whole thing. That's a party? This feels like kind of like a 90s hip hop type of vibe. This is definitely a different vibe. I actually didn't think I would hear this type of songs. Interesting. That was really cool. Oh, and it's called So Cool. I should have said So Cool. Have a good one, Akirano. They were experimenting in their sound in this album? Hell yeah. Yeah, the organ is real nice. Wait, was there actually an organ playing? It's just an effect. This is Jungyeon's favorite song. It's got a good feeling to it.
못했어. Yeah. 바보같이 난 어 미련하게 더 내가 왜 달리는지도 모르는지 여기까지 나도 혼자 좋았어.
I like that like freestyle feel there. This kind of beat, I feel like, makes it really easy to, like, pop up vocally, too. This is a really fun vibe. Yeah, that was really fun. That was really cool. For me. It's kind of motivating. Like it's gonna be a good day type of song. It's about self-love. Let's go. Heart of Love. Are we slowing it down? So far it's been like good vibes type of song. Like the moments too where it's kind of like a callback. No, that wasn't Sungjin, right? Because Sungjin is singing the main part of that, right? Who's doing the ad-lib? Or was it Sungjin? Oh no, it was probably Young K, right? Yeah, Young K kept that going while Sungjin sings the main part. Young K going crazy. Wanna go back? I really like the Doragaleo. Is that the drummer? I was like, I haven't seen his name pop up too much. Kinda caught me off guard. Galileo, that's super catchy cover. Oh, Time to Cry. This whole album was like super happy the whole time. Young Kate. Going. was gonna say either explosive like chorus or silence. That actually wasn't that sad. I really like the cool effects it had going on. Best part? Yeah, the video editor did go crazy on that drum roll. Another concert opener? Oh! We're going to the club! This feels like that is really hype. Like, I don't know, I can't think of what I'm thinking of. I gotta hear it again. Like, it doesn't feel like club hype, it feels like, how do I put this? I can't. Like, there's like a part of it that almost reminds me of like folk music. Is it folk music? See, this is why I didn't want to say anything, because like I feel like I'm not it's too far off from what I actually know that I can't properly describe it. Deep in love. Oh, now we get it heavy. Yo. That loop feels real strong. Yeah, that definitely flexed in the vocals. Old rock vibes? I can hear that too. Actually, yeah, it does. It almost has like the vibe of like a movie from the 80s. How did that? We're just going into like hair metal vocals all of a sudden. The song's kind of wild. Young K really, really hits those parts. He goes crazy sometimes. Interesting. Like the bass has been non-stop.
Mind a feel and the mood on the man and the
Is this it? I kind of want to see it. Is it? What the hell? Why is this so thin? This is tiny! What? Wait, this isn't it, right? Where the hell am I? Oh, it is it. Oh, this was a VCR for the concert. The choreo is so unserious. Yo, we got the fried chicken? JYP Korea. They were really doing that move. They were doing that too many times. The like, the chest pop or whatever that's supposed to be. I mean, like, that looks pretty fun. That's the next dance challenge? Yo, I'd be down for that one. Yo, Rescue Me coming in real heavy.
Don't put that on my wall.
I really like this post chorus. I really like what the guitar is doing, and also the drummer being on the bell. Something about the bell just makes it heavy. Heavy. 365247. Got the like Latin vibes going on. Really well there. Yeah, the devil lines stand out a lot. Thank you. say one word and the effects are catastrophic. Effect going on, like, on the vocals too.
Mitchell만 참아 다시 볼 때까지 시간도 우리 편이 길기
that day six. Is this like a heartbreak song? Hey! Banana.
Yes.
saying that part sounds like. Yeah, it does sound like it. I was wondering why everybody collectively said banana. Not fine. It's y'all song? Not fine. Coming in with the strong vocals. Definitely that, like, that day six sound. Strong vocals, emo, oh, what was in the back? Pattern they got for the nod, fun. I'm in pain. Sungjin asking the real question. Sungjin asking the real questions. Stop talking. Reggae again?
Bye. 그 누구보다
Very good shut up song. And it's the repetitive phrase. With this like guitar's like pattern, I thought I was gonna be like way chiller. That chorus is so pretty, pretty like epic day six type of chorus. Speaking of epic. Arrangement of the song in this album, or the songs in this album, is the start of a relationship to the end of it. This kind of reminds me of like more like modern type of rock. Like what a lot of like the more like popular modern rock bands are doing right now.
Chicago
Why do the drums sound like that? This sounds so like... Is it like echoing? I don't know. Like a flowing wind. Time to cry? I'm ready. To cry. I'm not lying. That was strong and emo. Day and night.
So
This kind of inspirational. Are you typing in the wrong chat again, Casey Lou? No way. Yeah, this beat feels very, very good. Very, like, driving, very happy. Like the sun and moon. Tick tock. feels depressing. Felt depressing. How slow it was and what it was singing about. Love me or leave me? I like the sample they got going. Got like a little bit of like EDM going on. Oh, we partying? Dang, that really picked up. Yeah, when it's like that. Yeah, very dancey vibe. Honestly, this is another type of song that I didn't expect from Day 6. These kind of like hype EDM type of tracks. Definitely pull it off really well. This is the most played B-side track in Korea? Although this is, so I think it's the mix of the live band instruments with the like EDM that gives it, or with the EDM vibe that gives it that like feeling of like, not this part, but like the part before it. It gave me the same feeling as that other one where I mentioned it kind of felt like folky. There's dancers and JYP trainees that did dance covers of this song. Interesting. Stop! Digging the vibes so far. That bell again. Alright, have a good one, Loka. What is this sound effect? Is that like a guitar effect? I actually don't know. Some like some congas. They kept it interesting on this one. One to ten. Wait, how close are we to the? Okay, so we got like one more album after this, right?
No.
I really like the synth in this one. Actually, I'm surprised they don't do as many retro songs. I really like everything the synth is doing in this one. That was very vibey. Afraid? Even A Day does a lot of retro sounds in their albums. Are we crying? Demo version? Let's go that it goes from build up to B, but then it like builds back up. When we go into the post chorus. They went on hiatus after this album? We'll be right back. That acoustic ending. Okay, so we're on the last album, I'm pretty sure. Every Day We Fight. This is from... Oh, is it from this year? This just came out a month ago? Oh, the lyric video came out a month ago. Girl with a bell. Tell them Do y'all know what I mean when I say the bell? I could actually explain it. As long as I don't show the toes, don't look in my toes. Oh God, there's a thing here. Oh my God. Okay, so, bro, this stupid thing. It's all falling apart. So, this is a ride. Okay, so the more general term is a symbol. This is specifically a ride. It's a little pingier than like the other ones, but like, so this part we call the bell. It's not like, when I mention the bell, it's not like an actual bell. You can buy a separate bell and just like put it here or put it separate, kind of like how I have that splash, but y'all see how it has that like this, like the pingier sound. I can't hit the bell. So that like, it's just that like crispier sound. Y'all are welcome. Nobody asked me to explain that, but I did. But right here, so now when y'all hear that ping, that's the bell. Thought it was a cowbell? Nah. I don't even know. It's like about to be midnight here and I'm out here playing. Christmas. Hell yeah, that was nice. And now I can clickbait drummer reacts. Let's go. Healer? Your favorite song? I could explain this one too. Y'all want another explanation? Honestly, I could explain every single song, but like, there'd be like no point. But this, so this got the disco beat. Like, I really want to explain this now. Got that dancey beat. You want me to explain? How many, is anybody even like, still here? I don't actually know how many people are here. Jesus Christ, every time. So for my remaining two viewers, this is called a hi-hat. It opens and closes. You can kinda, you could set how high, I mean this is obviously overkill, but so, this beat. That like dancey beat. Got like a disco beat. And basically you play this on the, the technical term is upbeat. It's like the off time. So like the, when you do one and two, you play it on the end. One and two and. But when you lift it up, when you lift it up and hit it at like the right time, it does this like. I'm like, how loud? That's like really loud. I'm gonna get kicked out. So. Oh, Drummer Reacts, baby! Hey, what's up, Mom Tofu? And like I said, I'm pretty sure it's called the disco beat, because that beat always has like that dance type of vibe behind it. That was really cool. Y'all hear the bell? Y'all hear that ping? It's gonna be your wedding song? Feels real smooth. It has the vibes for a wedding. I really do like when they incorporate like the orchestra strings. It's very much Young K vibes based on the covers he likes to do. Above the Clouds. Ocean? Bro, I swear you said that for so many songs, it's all me. You like the atmosphere sounds? I do like this too. That was, you are right about that. I was mainly on the left there. Hold on, now I need to like pay attention to the... Because if the ride and the crash are on the right, that just means it's... So it's just the placement of the drums, actually. So right now, we're like on what I showed you, the ride, which is generally on the right. And then the hi-hat is always on the left. So I guess it's like the actual displacement of the drums and the drum lights. Sunjin gets me every time. Honestly, it would probably be... Bro, I just forgot his name. What's his name? I'm so bad with names. I literally just said his name and I already forgot it. Is it weird if my bias isn't the drummer? Sungjin. I really like Sungjin's like style. double kick going. That's cool. Yeah, the video editor loves the drum part, the fills. Was it a tambourine? I don't know. For the sig breakdown, let me check. This is a real interesting song. It's like synth heavy. The chorus is like the double kick part. So let's love. That's what I'm saying. Day 6 is just your group, it's solving. Every song is your song, it's all good. I understand. The vocals sound different. They sound like... it's almost like a desperation to them. It's pretty cool. I mean, the sad bops get me too. The sad bops definitely my favorite. Bro, the vocals hit different on this one. I really like that one. Oh, is that it? Is that, that's the end of the playlist, huh? Damn. Yo, we made it. That's it. That's the end of day six albums. Everybody go to sleep. Just kidding. There's 8 Japanese B-sides. Should I hit them right now? But that was like a 4-hour recording. Oh my god. I mean, might as well, right?